A Miami teen recovering tonight after accidentally getting shot in the head with a 3-foot spear while fishing.
It was about 1 inch above his right eye and then straight through. You could feel the tip underneath the skin and on the posterior part of his skull.
Doctors say the spear miraculously missed every major blood vessel. They say the 16-year-old will have trouble using the left side of his body, but otherwise, he is expected to make a full recovery. Pretty incredible.